folks. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 7 and 8 today. Remember I said that when we apply God's word, when we apply God's wisdom, that we will bring success and wealth and just God's well-being to our lives as well. Listen to what it says in Proverbs chapter 3, verse 7. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and shun evil. This is a mouthful. Do not be wise in your own eyes. In other words, be humble enough to ask for advice, especially from God, especially from the Word of God. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Then it says, fear the Lord and shun evil. Like I said, there's so much packed in this one verse. Wisdom comes from God. Be wise in God's eyes. Then fear God, shun evil. Then listen to what it says. If you do this, if your wisdom comes from God, you apply God's wisdom, if you fear Him, if you shun evil, it will bring health to your body. I wonder how different our physical well-being will be if we just submit ourselves to God's will and God's wisdom and nourishment to your bones. This is speaking about physical health. So I think if we apply God's wisdom and just find out what God's plan, God's purpose is for us from His Word, then definitely, physically, there will be a major difference in our bodies as well, not just mentally and emotionally as well. So I trust God that you and I would be physically much better by applying God's Word to our lives. In Jesus' name, Father, we pray that we would be wise, not in our own eyes, not in the world's standards, with the world's wisdom, but with your wisdom, that we would fear you, shun evil, and then bring health to our own bodies. Give us wisdom today, what we eat, what we drink, how we live our lives, even how we exercise, so that we will bring that health and nourishment to our bodies and our bones. Even the right foods to eat, Father, we ask in Jesus' name. Amen.